Camping Bay stuff here. Yeah! Go Pack Go!
So which is it? See here? They specifically have 16 here, but in all the instructions, they've got 12.
What are you working on?
Do those ones also
what?
Need
hardwood?
Like those?
What are you making?
I don't know. I'm making slabs that we're going to use or something.
Okay. No, they're not. They're 14 inch. Right?
All right.
Mom said that the table, yep, like the plans for the table had it like another
10 foot.
Another,
and I made them 8.
Yeah, 2 feet. I feel like they're normally like fucking 4 feet.
So I think they're normally 6.
You can put 2 people on a bench comfortably, 3 people crank. Remember when we used to go camping? We'd be like eating like this.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah. I almost wish I would have made 2 of them 6 foot for the campground. For the RV thing over there. These are gonna be long for somebody to move.
But they're super light.
Yeah, they're not bad.
Yeah, why can't
Where's that spacer stick? I need a spacer stick here.
Right here.
Am I good up there, Adam?
Yep.
Okay. I'm trying to get another one next to these. I got 2 knots right here. I'm gonna be going right into it. The heart of a knot. Well, let me help, Kate. Kate, grab a bench. Grab a bench.
Will.
Hey, Will.
Are you not over here?
Grab a bench. Gonna go this way, guys. Gonna go this way.
What?
Gonna go this way.
Swing around.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
Yeah.
No, like parallel with the trees. So you have to swing out that way.
Yeah. 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 Is it rocking? Not bad, huh? Don't you think so, guys?
Your way.
like all the little tiles.